hard to please. Perhaps I have such special needs. I wondered what was wrong with me. My friends all fall so easily.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another G Kircho video. Excuse my voice, I am sick right now, and it is 12:30 at night, but I just wanted to say this video is long overdue. Sorry it took so long for you guys to see it, but we are finally turning into Ash, and we are Pokemon hunting. All right, Logan Paul doing it, Jake Paul doing it, everybody on YouTube Gentlemen. Is doing it, so
we got him.
Oh, we didn't just, you thought we just had one? We got two. What do you do when you go Pokemon hunting? Well, you gotta catch your Pokemon.
And his name is John C! Are you sure about that?
Alright, so hopefully you can see Jake. If you can't, oh well. But, like you saw in the intro, the hunt is over. We have finally found Pokemon cards to open in the Pokemon box opening. So this, right now it's what, like February something? You won't see this video till March because that's how long it's taken us to get Pokemon cards, but we've got them. So we are gonna start with the Pokemon card opening. I've got mine, here we go. So this is what's inside. You get this.
They feel fake.
Yeah, they feel really fake. So I'm taking the camera off, and we are going to let Jake just open right on the desk so we can see it.
Let's get Jake in. What are we trying to pull here?
A Pikachu, I guess. Oh, they already come backwards. Do you have to flip them?
Yeah, I just flip them over.
Oh! there's a shine. There's your shiny. So I guess you do have to flip.
Yeah, put one.
Okay.
Because you're going to see that shiny ones on top.
Okay.
Okay, yeah.
And I'm going to take him and put him on the bottom, right?
Yep. Yep.
Like this.
Yep.
Like that.
Now flip it.
And I'm gonna flip it.
Boom.
Okay. Okay, we got Piplup. I never used him. Why do we get all the blue ones? Sobble. I got the same thing. Torchic. And Chespin is my shiny.
Jake is going to look up prices right now. But like I said, you guys are going to see this video in like March when we actually get Pokemon cards to open. Then we will see you then and open more cards. So until March, I guess. See you then. Peace.
A few moments later.
All right. What's up? Welcome back. This is part two. You guys saw the McDonald's box opening. And if you really thought that was going to be the whole video, come on, man. That was something casual. Those aren't even real cards. So Jake, I'll let you do the introduction.
Boom.
This is from Kryptonite Games in Greencastle. If you guys don't or haven't heard of the place, you need to go check them out. As you can see in the background right back there, huge, huge pop collectors in the Kirchwell family. We all collect pops, and Kryptonite Toys has been very, very much responsible for that. So we are gonna crack open this Elite Trainer Box. Now, Jake is our Pokemon pro. He played all the games as a kid. He's gonna tell us a little bit about what we could potentially pull in this box. So Jake.
All right, well, in this particular box, there is a shiny black Charizard.
That is
the card to pull out of there. Or the blue Ditto. So we got the shiny Fates.
I personally want the blue Ditto. I think that'd be sick.
Okay.
All right, so here is our box. Hopefully you guys can see that kind of decent. And we open it up. You get to see this. You take this out. There's a little pamphlet in the back that has some of the same information about the cards. And it looks like what? There's 10 in there?
Two very boring minutes later.
Every box, yeah, it comes with a promo. There is your promo. So here are our packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, one by one, we're gonna pick. You bought the pack, you go first. Pick your first pack that you wanna open.
I'm gonna say the Charizard one for last.
All right,
so we'll start out with whatever the second. Okay. All right, so we got whatever that thing is.
Yeah.
Lizard Boy. This one's gonna definitely be like a rough trial. So we'll see what we can get here.
Now, don't freaking judge us. We're not pros, but are you doing it really bad? Don't you have to flip through?
No. I just looked and I saw the... Actually, no, I don't think it matters. Oh my God, never mind.
It does?
I just saw it.
You have to flip three?
Yeah, so it's three from the back.
So you get in and you flip three from the back.
Jesus Christ.
Come on, don't be nervous on camera, man.
I'm nervous, dude, because I just already saw the corner.
All right.
So then this one should be the energy.
No one cares about your energy. Get that out of here.
All right. Here we go.
telling you, I already saw it.
Jeez. Is it good?
I don't know. It's full something.
Maybe the blue dude, I'm gonna go crazy.
All right, so there's our reverse.
Sorry.
That looks like a dude. That looks like.
Get your head out of the gutter, John B.
Jesus.
Oh, what is it?
Oh, okay. All right.
Indeedy.
Starting out with a V. We'll take it.
Not bad. All right.
I'm going to make sure these are out.
Here is my card right here. Now I'm just going to.
All right. Yeah. So make sure you don't want to do it. You want to.
There. Perfect. That was pretty good. All right. So we got Gym Trainer. Luxio. I actually know what that Pokemon is. Kind of cool. Oh, Tropius. That's kind of cool. I played with that one. 110 HP. Tropius. We got Purple Ball. We got Shinx. We got Grookey. We got Trapinch. Yanma. Alright. Oh. Oh! I personally want the blue Ditto. I think that'd be sick.
Okay.
I literally said, what's the other one? What's the other one?
No, whoa.
Holy crap.
Jesus Christ. All right, here's the other one.
But I literally said I wanted to pull that.
Oh my God.
I literally wanted to pull a blue
Ditto. Wait, I think we're overhyping it because I don't think that's like the main one to pull.
I don't care. I wanted to pull a blue Ditto, right?
Here's the price, but I literally called that I wanted to pull that.
Oh my God, right there.
Wear my sleeve. Get my sleeve. There again, once again, there is my boy, the blue Ditto. It's what I wanted. Here are our first two packs.
Just put these up in the corner. Holy shit. We're about to not pull shit for the rest of the box.
Dude, we got the other reverse we got was Lulia Wiener. All right, next let's go with the little lizard looking thing, like this guy.
All right, we'll go.
So Jake's going to go first.
Oh, boy.
Holy crap. I literally called that. I wanted the Ditto.
Yeah.
All right, so hopefully we get a little better.
Okay. All right, code card, not looking.
All right.
We'll flipper.
Flipper. All right, so you can see we're already getting a little better.
One, two, three. Oh, my finger's not covering them.
Did you see it?
No, I didn't see it. I flipped him towards me, but it doesn't matter. That's the energy.
All right, there we go. Got the energy out of the way.
Another Alexio. Rest is...
Ball guy.
Ball guy, balls, more Pekos, Yuzel,
Pokemon are
Koofan,
yeah,
Rusted Sword Trainer, Rusted Sword Trainer, okay, all right, and.
We don't care about the
Oh,
yeah, okay. Sorry. Look, like I said, we're not pros here. All right,
we are amateur.
Hey, I know what that card is, all right? So we're gonna, oh shoot, I saw the code card, crap. Okay, where are we? One, two, three. Oh, that's four.
Doesn't the code card tell you?
It kind of tells you. It gives you a hint. All right, so here's the energy. I'm gonna
actually, it might be different.
Ooh. All right, so everyone's been the same. All right, now we flip. Okay, we got the Pelican from Finding Nemo.
Nice.
Another Rusted Sword from Minecraft. Another Gym Trainer. Another Eevee, didn't I? Oh, wait, I already saw the Eevee because I was from the front of the pack. Okay, we're not. This one just keeps blurred out. We don't say that one. Horsea. Another Wiener, but not cool. His name is Snom, too.
Snom.
All right, more Pekko. All right, here's what gets interesting. Oh!
Shiny Berserker.
Okay, what are you thinking? Charizard? Nothing.
Are you kidding me?
It's alright. That's a good pull. Though.
Hey, Hollow's a good pull, not bad.
Hollow, and this is shiny.
Oh, this is hype.
Damn. Alright, here we go. Let's see.
I don't know how those Pokemon YouTubers get a hold of all these.
Yeah,
Pokemon.
I don't know how they.
Honestly, they're rich. They don't have to care about what they pay for. And they make money off of just the content of them ripping them. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Oh, another Gym Trainer.
Dude.
Another Nemo.
Oh, Pelican. Tropius.
Okay, so these are all the same.
I don't think there's a lot of cards in this series.
Shootle's new. Horsea, we've already had.
Cagnia. Floatzel reverse.
Oh, come on.
Okay, Hollow.
All right, there we go. We got a Daytrix. That's like an owl. That's new. That guy's new. Eldegoss. I think we have a Hollow here somewhere. Luxio. Yanma, Snom, a lot of the wieners. Kefan, Grookey,
Buzel.
Oh, another shiny.
We're getting a lot of shinies. One ditto, but this one, this is going to be crazy. This is a little crazy.
And my feet sweat.
Oh, yes, sir. Oh, we got a rusty shield with our rusty sword. Eldegoss.
This is definitely not for kids.
Shinx. We can't say that one. I just don't like the way it sounds. Rowlet. Trap Pinch. All right, here we go. Ooh.
How are you?
Wow. Shiny Wooloo. That's kind of cool. I didn't know who that is. All right, here it is. Here it is.
Oh, Celebi.
Yeah, you sold me, Celebi.
But as weak as a...
All right, now it's down to the big grand finale. We got Charizard. The Charizard that we want, the Charizard that we're looking for. Jake hasn't been having the best luck. I'm just going to go left, always go left. And I'm going to open it first, actually, because it seems like the second pack has been the lucky one. So we're going to try to get you your luck. I'm going to go ahead and open this Charizard. So we're going to see if the luck is just following me. Or
if you pull the Charizard.
Or if it's just second pack luck today. So let's open in.
I can smell the luck in this pack.
All right, get rid of the code card. We're flipping. One, two, three. Stuff into the bottom. And our energy is blue. That means I'll be getting Charizard. All right, Gym Trainer. Again, that's kind of cool. Team Yeltal. Floatzel. Yanma. Trepinch. Shinx. Rowlet. Okay, Eevee. All right, we got a reverse. Shinx.
Dreadnought.
But hey, that's okay. That's okay, because I wanted Jake to get the luck. All right, last pack of this box. This is what it comes down to. Are you going to have luck today?
Probably not.
Oh my gosh, if we put a Charizard in the middle of the
room. Okay, all right. That one actually didn't open up too bad.
I just pooped my pants.
Oh boy. All right. Hold those all together.
I know we're not going to get it because... I have so much like anxiety about it. Like I want to get it so bad that it's just like, but we're gonna see. We're gonna see.
Think about it. Everybody gets anxiety when they're opening these packs now.
Right. Punchy Rock, dude.
Punchy. Thwacky. Seagull. Rusted Shield.
Another Rusted Shield.
Cacnea.
Chewtle. Spinarak. We only have that.
Spinarak. Koofant. Glossiflower. Reverse. And
nope.
Professor Research.
Dog! All right, well, not what we were hoping for, but...
Hey, but...
Yo, what is going on, guys? I'm actually here talking to you a few weeks in the future.
I'm currently editing the video, as you can see.
And just so this video isn't too long, you guys get the gist of it. I'm just going to do a time lapse of all of the great pulls that we got from the second box, so you can see those as well. And then we'll close off by showing you all of the great cards. So here's that time lapse.
What did I say I wanted this video?
110.
I wanted a blue ditto, boys. We got it. This is still a call out to the Dobre boys. CBS Sky's coming to play. All right. Blue ditto.
You literally,
get that. We broke the chair pulling this board. Alright, so if you guys are looking to buy cards, we are going to sell. Lorax, he's going for about 300.
I'm the Lorax. I speak for the trees.
So here's all our V-pulls for the day. We have a Cinderace, Indeedee, Cramorant,
and the Lorax.
Right? The Lorax.
And then Jake pulled this sick trainer.
Full art
right there, as well as this is our VMAX. It's the anchor steering wheel thing. Those are pretty cool. Now for our shinies, we've got obviously our two Wooloos. We got our Chichino. Chichia. We got our Berserker. And we've got our Frostmoth. Alright. And then obviously the best pull of the day doesn't beat anything. My Ditto is obviously the best. Just kidding. It was really overplayed by that guy.
That is going to conclude Pokemon card opening number one. Like I said, we have another box coming in, and we are going to pull it out. We definitely just grinded through that. We got some really sick pulls. I hope you guys got to see all those prices and learn all that stuff. Thank you guys again for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, like always. And G Kircher, we'll see you in the next video. Peace.